ladies, have you ever felt tired, easily frustrated, and prone to feeling low? Maybe it's just your birth control. Hey everyone, Julia here for DNews. The pill is over 60 years old. It was a revolution. It allowed women to take full control over their reproductive health. And since then, it's been studied a whole bunch, and we've talked about it before on the show. Check some links for those episodes down below. Some women suffer from a form of PMS so severe it affects work, family, life, etc., called PreMenstrual Dysphoric Disorder, or PMDD. For some of these women, a prescription of birth control makes symptoms easier to manage. On the other hand, birth control gets a bad rap. Many women report no adverse side effects. Some women say the pill makes them more moody and depressed. So who is right? Well, a recent study published in the Journal of Human Brain Mapping found that oral birth control has a strange way of affecting a woman's brain. Neuroscientists from UCLA compared some women who take oral contraceptives, or OC, and some naturally cycling women who don't. They found that women who take OC had lower cortical thickness in the lateral orbitofrontal cortex and the posterior cingulate cortex. The researchers say that these parts of the brain are related to processing rewards and other things like incoming stimuli. But more research is needed to see if these changes are related to a change in behavior. Although, the lead author of that study told the Huffington Post that those changes in the brain might be responsible for some of the negative feelings some women get when starting the pill, like anxiety and depression. But these results are a stark contrast to some found in a 2010 study. That study, published in the journal Brain Research, also compared women on the pill and naturally cycling women. The researchers found that some women on birth control had more gray matter in some areas of the brain responsible for emotional regulation, memory, and learning. You'd think that would make women less moody, right? So what's going on? One review published in the journal Frontiers of Neuroscience found that there are at least two groups of women who respond differently to birth control pills. Some really do seem to be more emotionally stable on the pill, while others have increased rates of depression, anxiety, fatigue, neurotic symptoms, compulsion, and anger. The researchers found that in some studies, elevated levels of estradiol, a derivative of which is a major component in OC, might have antidepressant properties. But they also found that it can lower the body's production of estradiol, which might lower moods. That same review also found that progesterone, the other major component of combination OC, might elevate moods at low concentrations, but maybe lower moods at higher concentrations. It really depends on what kind of birth control you're on and what levels of hormones those pills contain. One meta-analysis published in the Journal of Affective Disorders found that for most women, oral contraceptives' effect on mood is a positive one. Yet there is a subgroup of women who might experience the opposite. So while birth control does allow women to take control over their reproductive choices, it's also a very personal decision, and it seems the effects are personal too. In fact, the pill can even affect who you fancy too. Check out this video from Trace and Amy to learn more.
The study followed 118 women who were on the birth control pill prior to getting married, then assessed using surveys how their opinions of their husbands changed once they stopped taking the pill after marriage.
So are you on the pill? Do you know anybody on the pill? Do you find it affects your mood at all? Let us know down in the comments below. And while you're at it, don't forget to hit those like and subscribe buttons and keep coming back here. We've got new episodes every day of the week.